There you go.
You're a bit late this morning.
Yeah, me being me, I spilled coffee all over myself, so I had to go back to flat to change. Why, is David here?
Nah, not yet. He hasn't called or texted. You know, if we did that, we'd be in for a right bollocking.
Yeah, but it's the 15th.
So...
of May.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, he's going to be in a bad mood.
Name a time when he's not in a bad mood.
Don't.
Tell him what?
Do that, it's annoying. Anything new?
Consider a celebrity scandal new.
What kind?
Leaked pictures.
No, anything else?
A few missing people, but unless a relative walks in, then I don't.
Is this a Sleuth detective agency?
Last time I checked, how can we help?
My sister's gone missing. I was working in New York for a few months. It was such a great opportunity, I couldn't pass it up.
So you left your sister Rose by herself?
I left her with my boyfriend, Martin, while I was away.
Something to take her with you?
It was only for a few months. I didn't see the point of taking her away from her friends for a few months.
What's her relationship like with Martin?
Well, they had their differences at first, but they're close now. Ever since our parents died, she's only had me to look after her.
So you left her?
Maybe you and Arthur should go for a coffee. I'll take over from here. Sorry about that, Sam. It's not a very good day for him.
I just love to see him on a good day.
There's not much difference. So, where was she going last time you saw her?
Martin said she was out with a boy.
And where were you and Martin?
I was with some friends and Martin was at home. He's recently unemployed. He got thrown out of the army.
Okay, so how were they making money whilst you were away?
Job seekers. And occasionally Martin would do a job for his friend in transporting. That's why I needed to take the job in New York. We needed the money.
Okay then.
Yeah, Martin, that sounds interesting. I've already sent Arthur up to get some sound equipment. He's going to bug the house so we can listen in. There might be something she's not telling us. If you could talk to your contact in the police, you know, get the case file, speed things up. I'm either going to have Arthur and hack into her Facebook just so we can see her social circle. Alright, see you later. Do you want a chocolate orange?
No thanks.
Who are you anyway?
I'm David, private detective. Looking for your friend Rose.
Aren't you a bit young to be a detective?
Beats you going to university. Anyway. Rose, she was going out with someone. You asked her on Facebook. I have a guy, he can hack into all that stuff. You asked who, she said it's a secret.
Yeah, why?
Well, don't you think that's a bit weird?
Yeah, but she also gave me a phone number
to keep safe or something like that.
To keep safe, that's her exact words.
That's exactly what she said to me.
Why would she need a phone to be kept safe?
When
about did she give it to you? Just before, obviously just before she went missing. Why? I'll be taking this.
Okay.
So, you know, evidence and stuff. Good friend, here, have that anyway. I'm determined to keep these teeth.
Which you don't go to anymore.
You know about that?
I'm a private detective too, you know.
You won't be for much longer if you don't mind your business.
What are you doing?
Thinking on my feet.
Where are you going?
I think
our little kidnapper. He's got the perfect place to hide her. That way up.
Up then.
Yes, there are about five bodies all lined up on the floor. And at home, by the look of it, graphic clothes and stuff like that. See what else you can find. And I don't know, I'll ring in the morning. Don't bother coming back in, you know, it's past it now. Right.
Sad told me that she hired you. I knew you'd find me.
Isn't that hard to figure out?
Don't know anything about me.
Maybe you're shooting the right shoulder.
How'd you know that?
You got a twitch in your right hand.
And that's why you kill people, because you're exiled from the army.
Who are you to talk to me about killing people? What's this I hear about you left your girlfriend in a hostage situation to die? And you become an alcoholic now, I hear.
What happened here?
I got pissed.